Everyone who made this event possible today. I'd like to thank, we all need the Detroit Symphony. We've got the John Page Middle School, right? Under the direction of Aaron and Mike Garvey. Aaron Garvey is their band director, and her husband Mike helped out today. He's the band director at Lampier, right? You're right. So we got two for the price of one today. Let's give them a big and seriously stand. You guys are tremendous. We'd also like to thank the Boy Scout leaders for taking time out of their schedule today. The folding of the flag and the reading of the fold is always a good thing, and it's very interesting. Also, a special thank you to American House. Their director, Martha Schirmacher, donated all the cake and cupcakes that everyone's going to get today, and they're always very supportive of our program. Thank you all for participating in our Veterans Day program this year. We appreciate that you took the time out to be part of this important tribute to our veterans. The band will now close our ceremony today with the Armed Forces on Parade, a service medley.